Well, hi guys, I'm Celestia Shadows, and welcome back to Delicious Emily's Childhood Memories. Seeing we're back in the farm, but in present time. And on to day one. If this will ever load. One day. And I'm surprised they didn't, like, build a treehouse over there. Or a playground. And I think I already saw this. Yep, the realtor will be here soon. And save roses. I shall try. Ever so slowly. And I'll make pancakes when I can as well. It should be now. See, 2 stacks, just for you. So I always have 1 stack ready. Have Uncle Antonio flip some more. See, 3 stacks for you, grab a drink, and there you are. And the mouse hole's right there, so nice and simple to find. And the mouse never showed up for the first level though, probably because the day went by too fast. So I don't know if I'll get that trophy. See, a scarf, drink. And I need to restock on my drinks. Right there, of course. Makes the most sense. See, 1 pancake and a drink. And there's mouse. Cash out. Have at least 1 table cleaned. And ready to go. Grab some orange juice for you. Off they go. Have another table cleaned. Throw in some more pancakes. And add 2 more. And how many can I add to that pancake tower? Just 8? Yep, just 8. See, 2 freshly knitted sweaters just for you. Throw in some more drinks. And 4 is the max. One day that shall change. And see, 2 pancakes for you. And I should remember to water those roses. Water as much as I can when I can. Especially since it's gonna take a while. At least I can spare some time up here. Don't know how much though. See, table's cleaned. Grab that. At least I have a big tray as well. Deliver, deliver. I'm pretty angry, but that's okay. Flip some more. Grab the orange juice. Deliver that. Save those roses. And keep an eye out for any hidden objects or Easter eggs. I don't think there's any in here though. Usually not on day one. But I could be wrong. She's getting pretty angry. Put her server fast. Ran some more pancakes. And she still got angry, but oh well. See you clean over there. Always keep some room open. And I'm gonna need to make a lot more progress on these roses. See, they both want pancakes. Everyone wants pancakes. But I'd probably prefer waffles. See, she wants pancakes as well. 1, 2, 3. Deliver that, deliver that. Make some more. Grab some orange juice. And come on and flip those pancakes. See, deliver that. Both angry. Flip some more. And at least old people are patient, so should have enough time for that, at least. Be clean over there, make room for some more people, just in case. And day's over. So we shall finish these roses. See, all they want is knitted sweaters and one scarf. And roses have been watered. That's all I can do for now. See a scarf, three sweaters, there you both go. And off you go. An expert has been reached, just barely. Wonder how many stacks can I add? Just three, or can go beyond? Nope, just three. And just wait for them to finish eating. They shall be finished one day. At least they were patient enough to still have beating hearts by the end of the day. Mom, Dad, I know about the money you owe. I know it sounds crazy, but I can raise the cash to pay off the bank.
Emily, that's very sweet of you, but it's not really necessary.
Please, I know I can do this.
Very well, Emily, but we can't give it long.
There goes the roses.
Maybe some things do last forever.
Let's see, first level done. 400 to spend, and should be able to upgrade this kitchen. Simply adore this kitchen. Emily can prepare orders a lot faster in this new and improved kitchen, which would always be helpful. And then maybe upgrade her speed or tables. Depends on how fast I need Emily to be. And there's Angela.
How's the sale going, guys?
We didn't start yet. We're waiting for you. We need someone to clean.
Clean?
No, seriously. Who's doing tables? Mom?
I guess it's for a good cause.
And now we have pastries. Maybe cream puffs? They kind of look like cream puffs but darker. Or maybe meatballs. One or the other. And this is probably the first time Angela's been our cleaner. She's been an entertainer before. Yep, probably soup and meatballs and soup and noodles. That makes the most sense. And let's see, soup and meatballs for you, and you want two pancakes. Always have one sit there, just in case, and flip some more. Noodles for that soup. Flip even more. Keep an eye out for the mouse. Let's see, sweaters, soup and meatballs. And at least I have a cleaning for day two. That was nice. Let's see, two bottles of orange juice for the kids. And probably a match game. Yep. All the Francis. Let's see. A lot of matches though. Him walking, him eating, walking, walking. Him flipping things. There we go. Him just standing there. Choking again. That and that. Him nodding. That and that. Him standing there. Adding right there. Choking and choking, and got them all. Gave me plenty of time. And let's see, restock those bottles. And I don't think there's any Easter eggs or mystery objects. Hopefully not. Let's see, cleaner, do your job. Throw in some more bottles, just in case. And because I can. And mouse, where art thou? see. Two more pancakes. Clean over there. Cook some more. And keep an eye out. Oh, there you are, Mouse. Got you. Two bowls of soup. One of each. And I think it can hold maybe 6 items, if I'm lucky. Somewhere around there, at least. And I probably should work on more combos. Especially since I can hold... have up to 3 people at the counter at once. Let's see, wait for them to finish eating. They should be just about done, and they are. Come over there, Angela. While I check them out. And I still need over 600 for experts. So you grab 2 drinks for her. And are they almost done eating? They should be. Oh, eventually. Probably not before he orders, though. Queen over there. Add another pancake. Give you that. And they both wanted the same exact thing, though. Oh, cash them out. Here we are. Yeah, they still left. Just a little too slow. Probably shouldn't wait then. Still need like over around 500. See, they should be just about done though, and they are. Clean that table and get them out of here. See, 2 pancakes for you. And enjoy, kids. Restock those bottles. And gonna need some more people. Throw in some more. Give you that. Kids, are you almost done eating? Maybe they are, maybe they aren't. Of course, now they are. So you clean that table. And I should have enough if I have... one more group of people. There's one guy. Place of clothes. Yep, and I can hold 6 items, so there's that. I still need like 130 though. And I don't know if I can get it with you guys, but definitely gonna have to wait till they finish eating to even try it, though. Even though she might lose her tip. Check them out. An expert has been reached. Just by $14. Glad I waited. Seeing I should have 200 to spend, but... want one of those, and what does this do? You tip extra and always keep their spirits up. It's an invitation to Mo, Tashi, Betty, and other friends. That will come to your aid. Forever friends, maybe one day. She'll buy that. But on to day 3.
We're doing good, guys, but the numbers just don't add up. Maybe we had more time. But even then.
And Caviar?
Morning.
Oh my gosh, Uncle Antonio! These pizzas are beautiful!
They better be. I was up all night making them. I want you to sell them and keep the money. Hey, if you hadn't kept the factory going under, my restaurant would be kaput.
And got another table. And a pomegranate? Probably. And another table up there. Let's see, 2 fruits for you. And I probably should always have like one of those on me just in case. Sea fruit. Two more pancakes. Bowl of soup. Deliver that. Make more pancakes. Hear the mouse. And it's over there by the for sale sign. And got it. See, two pancakes and a drink. I don't think there's anything hidden. Could be wrong, but there doesn't seem like it. Not as of right now, at least. So you grab those, grab the soup, grab that and that. There's your order. Yours as well. And I probably should use more of these pizzas. So you got your order ready. Grab another pizza. And she has 3 beating hearts, which is always good. And so will you one day. I wonder if they ever lose their hearts. Well, they're at least more patient. Which of course I expect them to be. See, 2 bottles of noodles. Give them first since they're closer at that point. And make more pancakes. So you can grab that last pizza. Something to go with your scarves. See, over 2,000 for experts, and should not be too difficult. And they should be just about done eating. One day at least. So you clean up over there, off they go. See a spatula right there. See, you want pancakes. And a lot of fruit. See, one day we'll have an entertainer. See, at least they were pretty patient. 2 pancakes for you. Grab that giant fruit. And off they go. Cook up some more. And have plenty of tables to serve and feed everyone. It's always nice. See, you clean over there, Angela. Make more, and even more. See, there they are, and I think they lost their beating heart. But oh well, more than halfway through with the day. Clean over there. Take the money. No more pizzas, but that's okay. And yeah, there probably isn't a hidden object anywhere. Gotta be that small, but... So yeah, probably a different level has it. See, soup and noodles. 2 pancakes. And a drink. Orange juice for that. And definitely running low on flapjacks. See, 2 sweaters for you. Enjoy that. Should be able to get a decent combo with them. And 3. And maybe with the kid too. See, hopefully I served him right on time. And I think I did. To get them to all leave here with beating hearts. And they are. See, we fill those drinks. And what would you like? Soup? Yep, soup, pancakes, drink, fruit, and meatballs with the soup. Throw in some more pancakes. Have that. Start cooking. Whenever you can. So you give you that. Off you go. And see, they're done eating. A few more pancakes. Some fruit. And I still need over 200. Gonna need more customers than this. Well, like 150. See, they're patient. How patient are they? Kind of need some decent combos in here. So you give me that. Give him that, and you that. Made that at least. And might as well cash him out now. Okay, and I should have enough with them. I feel like I'm just barely making it. Guess barely reaching expert is better than not reaching expert at all, though. So you clean that table, Angela. An expert has been reached. And another level done. Let's see. Everything's pretty close together. I don't think Emily needs to be that fast, though. So I shall upgrade the tables and chairs to make them more patient. And then maybe save up for the friends. See what that's like. And then money and more patience for later.